And one official of the World Health Organization, WHO, for Bauchi Office, he don't test positive to the COVID-19 for Bauchi State. Dr. Aliyu Meigoro, Bauchi State Commissioner for Health, he confirmed this one on Sunday for statement for Bauchi from Mr. Ibrahim Sani, Information Officer, Bauchi State Primary Healthcare Development Agency. Meigoro Yan say, consequently, say both WHO and UNICEF office for the state, they don't decontaminated, plus they don't close them for 2 weeks.